This month, the University of the District of Columbia again hosted the 5th annual Green Living DC Expo. Green Living DC is a Ward 3 volunteer organization committed to connecting people and resources for a more sustainable community. Expo attendees experienced a full day of green living exhibitions, demonstrations, and panel discussions on energy efficiency, renewable energy, recycling, gardening, green space, and water. More than 50 vendors were registered. Culinary vendors and the university's Center for Diet, Nutrition, and Health served healthy delights. Ward 3 Council Member Mary Che biked to the event and provided a legislative update. Ward 3 ANC Commissioner Mary Beth Ray spoke about the green opportunities for UDC and the surrounding Van Ness Forest Hills neighborhood. Green Living DC and the University of the District of Columbia are already planning for 2014. This has been a Firebird update from the University of the District of Columbia.